In this video, I want to show you how to put a password on your phone. So if somebody picked it up, they'd have to put a password to get in. So first of all, I'm going to hit the button down at the bottom, and then we're going to pick on apps. So you're looking for settings. You might have to scroll through your apps until you find one that's called settings. Now, depending on the Android that you have, I'm using a Samsung Galaxy Note 5. But depending on the Android that you have, you might have different settings here. But you should have one that's called lock screen and security. All right, I'll pick on lock screen and security. And then we're going to pick on screen lock type over here. Now, in order for me to even go in here, I have to put my PIN there. So I'm going to go ahead and put my PIN in. And then from here, you pick on the word PIN. And then you type in what you want. It says PIN must contain at least four numbers. So I'm sure it could be longer than that. You type that in and you hit done. And it wants you to confirm that, of course. And now your phone is going to be a PIN protect. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make my phone go off. I'm going to turn it off on the side here, just kind of blink it off. Now, if I turn it back on, then notice how it says that I need to enter my PIN to go further. So I'm going to type in my PIN again. Now, if I type in the incorrect PIN, it says incorrect PIN. All right, so I'll type in the right one and then I'm in. So let me show you how to get there again. We'll pick on apps. We'll pick on settings. We'll pick on, scroll up and down your settings, and you're looking for one that's called lock screen and security. Then I'll do a screen lock type. Now I have to do my PIN just to get back in there. From here, I'm going to pick on the word PIN, or there was also one that was called password, pretty similar. And then we'll type that in, confirm it. Now, you see when I blink my phone off or turn it back on, then it's asking for the password.